A Terre Haute man appears in court on multiple counts of child molestation. On Friday, police arrested 37-year-old Brian Allen Dunkley. Court documents say three children reported that they were abused by Dunkley. He is currently being held in the Vigo County Jail on $75,000 bond.